fire alarms, or four alarms, where you can put people more effective, keep them there in a safe, comfortable environment until they get over the infection. Obviously, if they need medical care, you provide medical care for them.
Search.
We don't want them to be sent home, because that's a surefire way of seeking communities throughout the country.
I want to ask you about the Trump administration's decision not to join 170 other countries in a global effort for a vaccine.
Yes. You are brilliant. You are one brilliant dog. First time.
Is there a risk of causing too much? Are we pushing an emergency use authorization for a vaccine before it is clinically safe and effective? Now, no authorizations have been used in the past for vaccines, but that's the normal time frame of years of study for a vaccine.
Search.
And we've seen the push for emergency use before things are properly better.
Yeah, I mean, obviously that's a concern.
Yes! Oh, you cannot be fooled! You cannot be fooled! Yes, you... Yes!
Ready?
Search!
Between the EUA that was put out for convalescent plasma and what the NIH's position was. In fact, there really is no difference at all because the EUA itself is aligned very much.
Yes! Look at you! Look at you, Mr. Smarty Pants!
There was a lot of concern in the press.
Look at you, Mr. Smarty Pants. Good boy! Good boy.